So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. These charms were really fun to make, and you can experiment and do a bunch of different other designs. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!